now to the starting gate. Shana is second gate drop. Not feeling really well. Feeling under the weather. It is cold out here at Fox Raceway. But God save me and our riders in Jesus' name. Amen. Behind the gate, and we're with a fellow Wampler boy. His grandma is Filipino, and the dad is Filipino mom and American dad from Marikina. Caleb Tetangco, the first gate drop, and then Shana Banana, second gate drop. Shana Banana is currently, she's at third. Caleb Tetangco, I am not sure. First, second, third. Caleb Tetangco in fourth now. Banana is second right now. What a battle, Shana! Shana in first now. Congratulations, Shana. That was a close race.
scale of Tetangco. A huge lead. Josh is nine. Caleb Tetangco in first. Josh is in 11. God be the glory. I was able to take a photo with a legend in the sport. So this is Josh. Joshua is lining up beside the son of Josh Grant. There's Josh Grant.
Praise the Lord. Shana Banana got first overall. Josh got fourth overall. Caleb got 17th overall. There's a lot of riders, 29 of them. Thank you, Lord, for your protection. Thanks for watching. To God be the glory.